Hi guys, here's part 3 of 3D printing. Sometimes when you're 3D printing, the project doesn't come out smooth, so people would take sandpaper or files and smooth it down. That's what I'm doing. What's happening is it's 3D printing supports. It may look messy, but it's supposed to do it, so the print's more successful. You might be asking, where did yarn go? I accidentally broke it when I was removing the support. It happens.